A very warm welcome to Smiley Kids channel. Now, let's take a maths quiz on prime and composite numbers. There will be 10 seconds time to answer each question. Pause the video if you need more time. Let's get started. Question number 1. How many prime numbers are there between 1 to 100? Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is 25. 25 prime numbers are there between 1 to 100. Question number 2. The number that has more than 2 factors is called a dash number. Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is composite. The number that has more than 2 factors is called a composite number. Question number 3. How many prime numbers are there between 1 to 50? Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is 15. 15 prime numbers are there between 1 to 50. Question number 4. The smallest odd prime number is dash. Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is 3. The smallest odd prime number is 3. Question number 5. The smallest composite number is your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is 4. The smallest composite number is 4. Question number 6. The number which has only 2 factors, 1 and the number itself, is dash number. Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is prime. The number which has only 2 factors, 1 and the number itself, is prime number. Question number 7. Which number is neither composite nor prime? Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is 1. 1 is neither composite nor prime. Question number 8. How many composite numbers are there between 1 to 100? Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is 74. There are 74 composite numbers between 1 to 100. Question number 9. Dash is a unique number. Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is 1. 1 is a unique number. Question number 10. What are the prime numbers between 30 to 40? Your time starts now. And your time The prime numbers between 30 to 40 are 31 and 37. Question number 11. Which is the largest two-digit prime number? Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is 97. 97 is the largest two-digit prime number. Question number 12. Which is the smallest prime number? Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is 2. 2 is the smallest prime number. Question number 13. Are all prime numbers odd? Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is no. All prime numbers are not odd. Question number 14. What is the sum of all prime numbers from 1 to 100? Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is 1060. The sum of all the prime numbers from 1 to 100 is 1060. Question number 15. Which is the smallest even prime number? Your time starts now. And your time is up. And the right answer is 2. 2 is the smallest even prime number. Thank you. Hope you like this video. If you find this helpful, do like, share, comment, and for all the more updates on all the learning needs, subscribe our channel, Smiley Kids.